Welcome back to my channel. Today I am here with another Maybelline foundation review. This is just the Maybelline Fit Me foundation. Last time I did the Maybelline Fit Me Matte and Poreless, and this is just the original Fit Me foundation. I bought this in the shade 115 Ivory, and I have a feeling this is probably going to be a little too dark for my skin, but we're going to work with it for the review today. So I feel like this foundation might be just a little bit more runny than the Matte and Poreless foundation. Also, I forgot to mention that the only thing I have on my skin is just the moisturizer, and then I'm just going to be blending out my foundation with my beauty blender. So far this foundation seems to be covering pretty well. I do think this color is a little bit dark for my skin tone right now, but it might be a good summer foundation for me. So this side is covered with foundation, and then this side you guys can kind of see has no foundation. I feel like it did a pretty good job covering up any spots or anything like that. And my dark circles are really covered as well. So I'd say the coverage is about the same as the Fit Me Matte and Poreless foundation, maybe a little bit more coverage. I'm just going to blend out the rest of my foundation and then I will show you guys my completed face. So here is the completed face with foundation. I think the coverage is really nice. It really covered this kind of like acne scar that I have, covered that really well. The shade is a little bit too dark for me, but that is only because I didn't have any other lighter shades. But otherwise, yeah, I think the coverage of this foundation is really nice. I would say it's light to medium. Of course, I don't really need a whole lot of coverage, but yeah, it feels pretty light on the skin. It's not too heavy. So yeah, so far I'm pretty impressed with this foundation. So just like in the last foundation review video, I'm going to apply like a full face of makeup so you guys can get an idea of what it looks like with that, and I will be back with that in just a moment. Alright, so here is the finished look with all the powder and eyeshadow and just a completed look for you guys to see the foundation. Overall, I do like the coverage of the foundation. It really covered my dark circles, it covered any acne scarring, any redness on my face. But the only thing I'm not too crazy about is the finish of the foundation. It's a little bit more of a dewy finish than I prefer, but some people might like that, especially in the summertime. It kind of gives you a glowy look, which is always really nice, but I just prefer more of a kind of matte look. I will be posting a more in-depth review and more pictures of this foundation over on my blog if you guys want to check that out. That will be linked in the description bar below. So I think that is everything for this video. Thank you guys so much for watching, and if you are new to my channel, please make sure that you subscribe. That way you always know when I upload a new video, and for the entire month of May I have been doing a series where I am uploading every other day. So you will be seeing a lot of new videos in your subscription box. Also, make sure you guys enter my giveaway. I'm giving away a $50 Bath & Body Works gift card. So I will have that linked in the description bar so you guys can go check that out. So once again, thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you all are having a great day, and I will see you guys in my next video.